some people don't realize that social determinants of health actually can contribute and affect our health much more than how much we're spending on health care or interventions in the hospital. We leverage data to address problems of public health. So this often relates to all of the factors inside the hospital, but also outside, all the social, cultural, environmental, and other factors that drive our health and our quality of life. We do this in a couple ways. One is getting better measures of these aspects. For example, measures of discrimination, which gets under the skin. So finding ways to quantify and measure those so we can examine how they impact our health and how that happens for different populations. And we also look at using new analytical methods like machine learning, deep learning, to better look at forecasting and predicting health outcomes. So we leveraged a few forms of data, one of them being social media, for understanding the cultural milieu. So basically, what is the sentiment, like discriminatory sentiment, racial sentiment, sexual orientation-based sentiment in different places, different neighborhoods? So across New York City, imagine we came up with measures of how much discrimination someone might be exposed to in those different places. And knowing where people spent time, we were able to link that to a specific measure of their discrimination exposure. And then we could look at how that relates to their mental health outcomes from their self-reported surveys. And we're able to bring together all of these forms of data to understand really the lived experience of these people and their exposure to discrimination. So more recently, we also started looking at satellite imagery for measuring green spaces. So that's another important area that we know is really important for our mental health, for our physical health. So we're developing some new methods to not only measure how much green space someone might have the opportunity to experience, but also the types. So you can see maybe what would be more helpful to create as we're designing environments. And we're looking at linking these to eventually how people's other disease outcomes, like cardiovascular disease, which is becoming a big, very big issue worldwide. Some people don't realize that social determinants of health actually can contribute and affect our health much more than how much we're spending on health care or interventions in the hospital. I chose this problem to work on because, of course, the important impact that it's having worldwide, it could really move the needle for a lot of people, a lot of groups, and it's relatively understudied in relation to other types of data and machine learning work. At the same time, through my life, I've had a good opportunity to be in touch with and get exposed to a lot of different communities, a lot of different circumstances. And I've been able to just see how much those contexts really matter. You know, we're doing important work in data and it's not going to solve the problem on its own. We know that one of the hard parts is working together with people who are making changes, who are writing policies, who are on the ground, undertaking important efforts. And so what will really solve the problem is that we need to work together to identify those problems and to put our heads together and solve them. So the latest progress on this work has been in a few different directions. One, the research has been pretty inspiring and very new for a lot of people working in the area. And we've also been inspired to look at other types of exposures through social media and other forms of data. We're also thinking about expanding this work to larger populations to be able to unpack the results strongly. Looking forward, some other types of work you can keep your eye on from our group is also to look at how these different exposures in the social, cultural, and environmental domains affect our health, and also affect our community's health. So all of us together as a family, as a neighborhood, as a community, this is a nice dimension to look at these factors on as well.